Virginia Beach police identified the woman hit and killed by a car. 82-year-old Maria Villasante of Virginia Beach died after she was hit yesterday afternoon on Virginia Beach Boulevard near Rosemont Road. Police say the driver of the car remained on the scene. The investigation continues.